What's your name?
Oh, my name is Gladys.
And how long ago you bought the Clover?
I bought the Clover, I think 10 years ago I bought before. And now I bought the game. And I actually saw the Baba God with my Bagua leaf Clover.
You saw him on the leaf or you saw him during meditation?
During meditation.
You're talking of who? Sai Baba.
Yeah, Sai Baba.
The one with the frizzy hair.
Yes, correct, correct. Yes.
How do you know it's Sai Baba?
Because I go to Google.
Oh, because you Google.
Yeah, Google, yeah.
Did he give you a message at that point of time?
No, I cannot remember. What are you seeing now? I don't really can remember, yeah.
And what was your religion?
Buddhism.
Buddhist. Mm. And how does Clover help you over the years?
Over the years, calm and good luck. Yeah, calm and good luck, yeah.
Give you calm, and what kind of good luck?
Less stress, yeah. Right. Less stressful, yeah.
And what kind of blessing you receive?
Good health.
Good health,
yeah, good health. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So today you came. You bought actually quite a few the bonanza boxes and the super bonanza box.
Correct.
Yeah. So thank you for your wonderful support.
Thank you.
And I wish you more good luck.
Yeah,
what is it you want to tell the audience about the clovers?
Trust in the clover and have faith. Yeah.
Okay. Trust and have faith, very
yes,
important.
Correct, yeah.
Okay,
thank
can share
you.
This testimonial on YouTube on it.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Bye bye. God bless. Yeah.